many we've transported so far, and that's eight. I can assure you that our teams are still in rescue and search mode. They're still working the debris pile. We have search dogs in place. We have technical listening devices and fiber optics. We're drilling holes into the pile to try to locate any viable patients.
So there are people there, or you just don't know?
We don't know at this point. We're still in search and rescue mode.